So news coming out from Hyderabad, where Telangana BJP MLA T. Raja Singh was arrested today. This after his alleged derogatory comments against Prophet Muhammad. Now, there were protests in Hyderabad last night demanding that action be taken against him. A case was registered under sections of the law relating to insulting religious beliefs, according to the police. According to various reports, protests broke out in front of the city police commissioner C.V. Anand's office and other parts of Hyderabad on Monday night after Singh released a video allegedly making those derogatory comments about Prophet Muhammad. The protesters reportedly said Singh had hurt their sentiments of the community and demanded his immediate arrest. They were taken into custody last night and then shifted to various police stations. Now, if we talk more about this video, in a video that was shared via the Shriram channel Telangana late Monday night, Raja Singh could be seen speaking on stand-up comedian Munawar Farooqi and his comedy shows. Munawar Farooqi recently had a show in Hyderabad. Now, without taking any name, Singh then goes on to repeat the same comments that were made by former BJP spokesperson Nupur Sharma that had spiraled into an international row leading to her suspension. So he repeated those same comments that were made by Nupur Sharma. I remember Nupur Sharma was then suspended as a spokesperson by the BJP after a massive controversy, international controversy broke out over her comments. And now Raja Singh too repeating those comments in a video. Last week, Raja Singh had tried to disrupt the comedy show. He was on Friday taken into preventive custody by the police when he had tried to reach the venue of stand-up comedian Munawar Farooqi's show along with 50 other supporters to get it cancelled. The show had then gone off peacefully, but then he made this video and which has now led to his arrest. Now we have TRS leader Sridhar Reddy joining us on the phone line. So Sridhar Reddy, now you have Raja Singh arrested for these comments that he made, and he's somebody who's known to be a bit of a repeat offender. He's constantly making these outrageous comments, especially on the issue of Hindu-Muslim.
So BJP legislators and the leaders are trying to disturb the peace in Telangana for political gains. This is not the first time Raja Singh is making such derogatory comments on the beliefs of others. It is not right on BJP part for political gains. They are doing this kind of divisive politics in Telangana also, but Telangana is not going to fall into their trap. We are not going to allow TRS government, we are not going to allow any such efforts to disturb the peace in Telangana. And at the same time, even their the so-called fringe elements, already told by BJP itself, after Nupur Sharma episode, it doesn't seem to be that, their cadres still have not learned what to be spoken or what not. It is intentional that they're all trying to get the attention of their top leadership. And definitely it seems the top leadership is encouraging such elements to behave like this for political gains. Even in their state president talks about similar language. He threatens, to dig the Muslim graves. He threatens Hindus if they use Bhagavad Gita during the final rites. If anybody uses Bhagavad Gita, he threatens to attack them. So these kind of, threatenings, these kind of derogatory remarks become common from the BJP leaders in Telangana these days, only for political gains. But the Telangana state government, we are determined to maintain the peace. We are determined to treat every section of the society equally. And we are not going to allow any such, things to happen which will disturb the peace and tranquility in our state.
Right, sir. You spoke about Bandi Sanjay Kumar. Now, the news has come that the BJP Telangana president, he has also been detained by the police, and this is in the Jangao district during a protest he was taking out. If you could give us more details about this, why has he been held?
See, whether Bandi Sanjay or Raja Singh, these guys actually have, taken this route of, disturbing the peace in the state. And they are trying to create the law and order problems in the state. Wherever, a political party in democracy is allowed to do protests, but it cannot be violent, it cannot be beyond the law and order enforcement. So wherever there is some, these kind of activities that BJP is doing, the government cannot just, become a spectator, right? So definitely, they are trying to disturb the peace. I am repeatedly saying this, only for political gains. But I am sure Bandi Sanjay also makes such derogatory comments.
Right, so we will wait for more clarity on that. But coming back to the issue of Raja Singh, it's interesting to see that, are you hopeful that now the situation will calm down? Because we believe a lot of protests, we're seeing those visuals broke out yesterday night. There were protesters in various parts of Hyderabad. And now this morning he's been arrested. So are you hopeful this will calm the situation now, given that such quick action was taken?
Definitely, because the government is not going to, I just told you that we are not going to be a mute spectator. If anybody want to disturb peace in Telangana, especially in Hyderabad also, so we will take necessary actions or necessary steps to ensure that there is proper law and order in the system in Hyderabad, and no such elements are going to disturb the peace.